Now, this is usually at the point of the show where you all start looking at me thinking, this woman has a cat. This woman has a cat. And you'd be right, I do have a cat. I don't wanna start anything, but my cat's better than your cat. I don't wanna start a fight. But it's true. And I, you know, my cat, we've been together for 16 years. Shut up. Best relationship I've ever had. Are you kidding? The romance is still very strong. Shut up. But here's the thing about my cat. You know, this happens every once in a while. He loves me so much that sometimes he stares at me with that look of love that's like almost creepy. Do you ever have, like, if he was a man, I would be terrified of him. Do you know what I mean? Like, seriously, you know, you've been with a guy that's like, I love you so much. You've been on a date with a guy and he likes you too much. So you get your phone out and you just hit 9-1 and then just leave it. Do you ever do that? At all times, guys. You know what I mean? But sometimes, oh, my cat, like, if I don't have a show on a Saturday night, me and my cat will have our backup Saturday night plans, you know? So, yeah. So I'll make a meal, and then I'll rent a movie for the two of us. And then sometime after dinner in the movie, he'll always like, Mama, do you want to get high? And I'm like, fuck yeah, let's get high, baby. Let's, you want to... All right, whatever. And then sometime, you know, we'll smoke a little joint, and then after that, he's always like, Mama, do you want to have a snack? I'm like, fuck yeah, let's have a snack! So here's the thing, I don't know if you know this, but cats and dogs, one of my best friends is a vet, and cats and dogs love peanut butter. They love peanut butter. You give them like a little chew toy, put some peanut butter in it, like a carrot or a celery, they go crazy. They're happy for hours, are you kidding? But this is my favorite part, is that if you give them peanut butter, then it makes them do that licking thing that makes them look like they're talking. Look at that. Then it's almost like I have a boyfriend. Did you see what I said? He is a good kisser. No, he's not. Jim, he is too fast. I try though, I do, for cardio. Anyway, but this is another thing. My cat sleeps on my bed every night of my life. I can't even stop it, I don't even try. Do you know what I mean? I just let him in. But it's changed over the years. Like at the beginning of our life together, he used to sleep at the foot of the bed, because you know, we're just getting to know each other. You know, still kind of shy, right? 10 years together, he moves up to like hip level, because now we're good, we're comfortable. Now, 16 years together, I rolled over in the middle of the night, and he was on the pillow, okay? But not just on the pillow. His head was on the pillow. And his body was in the bed. Oh, like a man beside me. Are you kidding? Spooning me? Are you joking? Oh, now I'm just waiting for him to give me a reach around. You know what I mean? I'm like, oh, yeah. Leg over. Yeah. So I stopped wearing pajamas. And no. He's soft under his neck. You don't know. This is it. I think we all go through a phase in our life of having a roommate, right? I had a roommate for years and years. But it's like, it's wonderful. You know, it's nice to live by yourself. Everything's yours and privacy and stuff. But the one thing about the roommate that I miss is when you have someone coming home, you can't go totally crazy. Do you know what I mean? So someone's coming home, you gotta be normal, you know? You hear the keys in the door and you're like, oh shit, she's home. Okay, quickly be normal, you know? Hide the puppets. Oh God, quick! Ah! You know? Take the dress off the cat. Oh God, you know what I mean? Hide the fake life-size paper mache boyfriend under the bed. Quick! Yes. We were fighting and he has got to fucking learn. It's okay, he'll be fine. But there's a couple things that I do now by myself that I do to try to keep it exciting at the house. You gotta do that, you know, to keep it fun. So what I do is I serve all drinks at my home, all beverages at my home, out of a martini glass. Okay, try it. It makes you feel like you're at a party at all times. Are you kidding me? Everything is fun out of a martini glass. Milk, V8, Metamucil, doesn't matter. Do you know what I'm saying? You know, people come over to my house and they're like, are we having strawberry daiquiris? I'm like, no, it's Pepto-Bismol. Let's do this. Yes! Why are you leaving? Anyway, but still. Now my friends, okay, and again, because I'm at home, you know, I'm sitting there all day, the computer is sitting staring at me, and I don't know if this is just me, but I finished the internet. I'm done. I finished the internet. Anybody else? I have nothing else to look up. I'm serious. I am done, internet. Now it's just like cat websites, you know what I mean? A musical montage of like Justin Bieber, you know? And then I usually masturbate, cry, call it a day. Are you with me? Good work today, Debra. I like your style. Punch the card. Nice work. But it's just computers sitting there.